the calligrapher has been commissioned to write a W.B. Yeats poem. Having already met with the client to discuss the commission, the calligrapher returns to her studio to begin the piece. She starts by drawing thumbnail sketches to help her decide what layout to use. She then tests pastels and watercolors to see which is most suitable for background color. The calligrapher then writes out the piece in full scale, in order to decide on the best alignment. Then, with the use of a selection of color pastels, the calligrapher creates a shroud of color to background the piece. Now the coloring is complete, the intricate process of writing the poem begins. Finally, an illuminated capital is traced onto the page and painted golden blue. Had I the heaven's embroidered cloth, inwrought with golden and silver light, the blue and the dim and the dark cloth of night and light and the half-light, I would spread the cloths under your feet, but I, being poor, have only my dreams. I have spread my dreams under your feet. Tread softly, because you tread on my dreams.